Guys, this is my first YouTube video. So what you all need is a Fevicryl acrylic color, that is white, and a brush 000, and a earthenware plate. Let's start with the video now. Here is the final outcome of our art piece.